What should you do if you experience a problem with your iPod? Remember these five basic suggestions. Make sure your iPod is fully charged and reset iPod by first toggling the hold switch on and off. Then press and hold the center and menu buttons for at least 6 seconds until the Apple logo appears. Retry with a different USB port on your computer. Restart your computer. Reinstall iTunes and iPod software. Restore iPod to its original settings using the Updater application on your iPod CD. If the problem persists and you need to contact AppleCare, you'll be asked for your serial number. The serial number can be found easily in iTunes 6 by opening iTunes Preferences, clicking the iPod icon, and then clicking the version number in the top right corner of the preference window. If your iPod isn't connected, click the No iPod Connected message to view the serial number of the last iPod connected to your computer. For more information about these troubleshooting tips, see the iPod Features Guide at www.apple.com/support/iPod.